my channel, please click on the red subscribe button, subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to click on the bell icon so that each time that I upload a new video, you will be notified. Okay, thank you for doing that. So this is Hadassah Organic Skincare. So guys, it's been a while that I posted, like 2 weeks ago. I've been a little bit busy, but thank God today I'm free. Okay, happy Easter to all of you. Yeah, so guys, in today's video I have a very nice product for dark knuckles. Okay, without wasting much of your time, I'm just going to go into showing you, right? So this is it. Okay, so this is it. It is called Action Chrono 72 hours. Okay, it's very active. I really love it. If you are suffering from dark knuckles, please go get this product and use it. Okay, it does not peel your knuckles, it brightens it up because it has a lot and lot of glutathione in it. As you can see, it has glutathione in it. It is not very expensive. You can see for yourself, it clears dark patches. Yeah, it clears dark patches within 3 to 5 days. Yeah, so go get it. It's not expensive, it's affordable. You can get it anywhere. It's not more than 1,000 naira. Okay, if it's going to be expensive, at least it should be like 1,500. Okay, so I love using it. This is before and this is after. Although I don't have dark knuckles, because then that I used to use it. So but now that I don't use it, but I use it for my knuckle production. Okay, if you remember the last time I made a video on how to make your own dark knuckles solution by yourself, so how you go about doing that is you combine like 3 to 4 different knuckle solutions just like this. Okay, there are a lot that are like this and they are effective as this too. So what you're gonna do is gonna go ahead, you're gonna combine the 3 or 4 and, you know, mix it very well and start using. Because why? If one is not working for you, the other one is gonna work for you. So this is how it works. So, and then if the 3 of them are working, or 4, they're gonna combine themselves to work for you very well. Okay, so if there's one that peels, then the other one will brighten, right? So this is how you go about using knuckle solutions. And if you're using any knuckle cream, or if you happen to have dark knuckle and you're trying to clear it, make sure that what you are using is brightening, like your body lotion or your body oil should be brightening, because it's going to help, right? But a situation whereby you just want to clear your dark knuckle and what you're using is not really a very effective whitening stuff, it's not gonna work. Okay, it's not gonna work. So what you need to do is what you're using on yourself, as what you rub, you know, what you apply, your soap, your scrub should as well be active. Okay, so that each time you use them, they will pass through your knuckles and help to clear out your knuckles. Okay, so this is this for today's video, guys. Please don't forget to share this video, don't forget to like it, and don't forget to subscribe, and don't forget to always watch my videos, right? Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you again in my next video. Bye.